problem. Without using a calculator, evaluate 1 and 1 over 5 minus 1 and 1 over 3 over 1 over 8 minus into bracket negative 1 over 2 power 2 minus 7 over 15 of 2. So first of all, what we do is we want to find the LCM of the numerator. Then we find the LCM of the denominator. So what we do is that we make this numerator be improper fraction. So it becomes 1 times 5 is 5, plus 1 is 6. 6 over 5 minus 3 times 1 is 3 plus 1 is 4 over 3. So we want to make this numerator. We want to put it under one denominator. So we find the LCM over 5 and 3. 5 and 3 here in the numerator. So the LCM of 5 and 3 here is 15. 5 and 3 is 15. 5 goes into 15 three times. 3 times 6 is 18 minus. 3 goes into 15 5 times. 5 times 4 is 20. So here in numerator, we are going to have a negative 2 over, negative 2 over 15. What about this denominator? Denominator here is 1 over 8 minus into bracket negative a half power 2. That is 1 over 8 minus. So we can say that this is 1 over 8. 1 over 8 minus negative 1 over 2 times negative 1 over 2 here. So this is giving us, it is 1 over 8. Negative times negative is positive. This is negative here. So negative and negative in this bracket is a positive 1 over 4. When we multiply negative a half times negative a half is positive 1 over 4, which is giving us this is 1 over 8 minus positive 1 over 4. Negative and positive becomes negative. This is just like negative 1 here. Negative 1 times positive 1 over 4 becomes negative 1 over 4. Negative 1 over 4. So now we can put our numerator here as negative 2 over 15 divided by our denominator, which is this one. Here also we can find the LCM. LCM here is 8. 8 goes into 8 1 times. 1 times 1 is 1 minus. 4 goes into 8 2 times. 2 times negative 1 is negative 2. Negative 2. So this is giving us 1 minus negative 2 is negative 1 over 8. Negative 1 over 8. So here we put negative 1 over 8. Then we copy this other side. 7 over 2. We copy here 7. We copy here. We copy 7 over 15 of 2. 7 over 15 of 2. We copy it here. So now we can write this one in another way here. We can write it in another way. So this is negative 2 over 15. We can write it as negative 2 over 15 times the reciprocal of negative 1 over 8, which is a negative 8 over 1. Negative 8 over 1. When we are dealing with this side, eh? Maybe we can just put this bracket here, minus 7 over 15 of 2. So now negative 2 times negative 8 is positive 16. 15 times 1 is 15. We minus 7 over 15 of 2. So here we apply Bodmas. Bodmas is a Bodmas. Bodmas. We apply Bodmas. Bodmas is bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. So we go to off first, bracket. We go to off. So off, this is 7 over 15 of 2. So this is going to be 7 times 2, 14 over 15. 14 over 15. 14 over 15. So we are going to say that this is 16 over 15 minus 14 over 15, which is equal to 1 over 16 minus 14 is equal to 2. 2 over 15. 2 over 15. And this is going to be our final answer. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.